Thank you. Maya. I thought you were that bastard for a moment. You've set me free. Now I can find him. The cheeky prick. He won't know what hit him. I am Creighton of Myra. I travel from land to land to hone my blade. I've heard this land was full of danger. I thought it would suit me perfectly. I joined forces with a man on the way, but he was no more than a backstabbing knave. He took the first chance he had to try and off me. I decided to set a trap for him here. But then I got trapped myself. I can't believe that I was so dense. Thank the stars that you came along. You be careful of him. Pate, I think he said. He wears this rather unusual ring. You know it when you see it. I've seen his type before. He kills entirely for the pleasure of it. I'm sure I won't be his last victim. The man's better off dead. I tell ya. He's a slick talker. So don't let him fool ya. Pate, the man with a strange ring. Watch out for the slimy rat. And don't you believe a word he says. I'll find the common footpad and put an end to his roguery. Pate, the man with a strange ring. Watch out for the slimy rat.
Are you a traveller? I'm Cloanne, an Orstone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this God's forsaken place. But I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Ah, now your ears prick up. I've extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all. I came here in search of rare stones, but the place is nothing like I was told. All this poison, you can't get very far inside. Don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, each is unique. Some of them are used to smith weapons and armor, and some unique stones provide special benefits. Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted, but I've learned quite a lot, really. Drang Lake. How is it that I ended up here? It's funny. I can't seem to remember. I've searched every nook and cranny here. I suppose it's time to move on. Perhaps we'll meet again, if we live that long. I've searched every nook and cranny here. I suppose it's time to move on. Perhaps we'll meet again, if we live that long. I suppose it's about time I moved shop.
Wait. You have left the Brotherhood of Blood. Oh well. Some people just don't have it in them. Bye-bye. Don't loiter for long, you're not wanted here. Not that I really care, but let's see some results next time. Well, how are we? Whatever you need, I've got it for you. You know anything about tokens of spite? Well, you can fight other blood servants with them. I'll reward you if you win with red orbs. You know, a cracked red eye orb. Use them to visit other worlds and seek more blood. Tell me if you need anything else. I'm very generous. Anything to get you covered in blood. Have you heard of the Blue Sentinels? They're a thorn in our sides, to say the least. Their men are obsessed with hunting down blood servants. Who cares? It's just another chance to spill more blood. Doesn't that excite you? You know anything about tokens of spite? Well, you can fight other blood servants with them. Thirsting for blood. Well, how are we? Whatever you need, I've got it for you. Fine either way.
No, I'm not serious. You do have a rather pleasant scent. A type I'm quite fond of. Satisfied? I'll be around if you ever come back.
Give it some time. Do you see the way beyond the bonfire? That will take you to the forest of the giants. There was once a great fort, but little of it remains. You may just find something there that will be of use on your journey. But don't venture too far inside, or you might not come back. Hade's Tower of Flame lies beyond the far gate. In the cathedral, the Apostles of Blue gather. But the road leading there is perilous. The gate is rigged with some contraption. But how it works, I just don't know. Have you seen that pit, that gaping hole in the earth? I don't know what it's like down below, but I wouldn't suggest trying to find out. Besides, you'll never make it down there. Not without a ladder of some sort. The flame you see there is a bonfire. They exist all across the land, beacons to we undead. If you are tired, try resting beside the flame. The flame heals us. Long ago, a woman called a firekeeper watched over each bonfire. She kept the flame lit and guarded it from those who would extinguish it. I wonder where the firekeepers went. Did you notice any letters on the ground on the way here? These are messages that have jumped the fissures between worlds. In Drang Lake, the flow of time is convoluted. Things shift and waver. Twist and turn. Poignant wishes, dashed dreams, the messages convey our very inner thoughts. If your will to soldier on falters, try leaving a message. Somebody out there is sure to listen. You may notice symbols that appear upon the ground. These are summoned signatures. They call upon spirits from other worlds through the schisms in time. If you fear hollows, find some signatures to call upon spirits, Therapy. Do you see the way beyond the bonfire? That will take you in a rush.
Given you up for dead. Almost had me worried, really. I'll be around.